Hey, everybody. We're at the Royal Palms Shuffleboard Club here in Brooklyn, New York, and we're about to day drink with the Jonas Brothers.
Yeah. Hey.
And since I'm at a disadvantage, I brought in my brother, Josh, and my brother in case of emergency, Jack McBrayer. Say hi, Jack.
Hey, y'all.
All right. Cheers, everybody.
Cheers.
Thanks for having us.
Of course. I'm very happy to be doing this.
Cheers. Of course.
Cheers.
Cheers, gents.
It's time for day drinking.
All right, we're gonna start with a round of drinks in order of our brotherhood and birth order. So, in honor of Kevin and I, the oldest, this is going to be a drink called the Firstborn. We're gonna start with a 30-year-old Glenfiddich. We're gonna also have a little O'Doul's because we're drinkers, but we're also responsible. We're gonna also throw in some Alka-Seltzer. Josh and Jack, could you help me drop one of those in each of these?
Oh, yummy.
Nice. Here we go. To the Firstborn.
To the Firstborn.
You did it.
Wow.
Oh, boy.
What was the good part?
All right, this is in honor of Josh and Nick. Here we go.
Oh,
the baby will be served in a baby bottle.
Ha-ha, baby.
I like it.
Babies love chocolate milk. We're going to replace that with some Kahlua. There we go. Let's get some high C juice in there. Put in a little rosé because that's mom's favorite, just like the youngest. There we go. All right, bottles up, everybody.
To the babies.
To the babies.
Enjoy your nipple.
That is not awesome.
No, this fully sucks. All right, guys. The middle child, no one's put any thought into you for years. You're the forgotten child.
Right. True.
We're putting no thought into this drink at all. We're just gonna randomly pour stuff in here.
This might be laundry soap. I don't
know what this is. We're gonna put some of this in. Nobody cares. He's the middle child. It doesn't matter if we screw him up. We got two more.
Right. Kevin, are you drunk yet? I'm getting there.
All right, everybody. Here's to the middle child.
Middle child.
Confusing. I would describe it as confusing.
Yeah, middle child.
That's fair.
But definitely pineapple. Let's play some games.
All right,
let's
play some games.
The way this works is I'm going to show famous brothers to the Jonas Brothers. If they get it right, one of us has to do a shot. If they get it wrong, one of them has to do a shot.
Okay.
And let's get started. Let's find out how well the Jonas Brothers know other famous brothers. You guys, tell me who these brothers are.
They're, you know.
If you guys don't get this right, you're gonna drink so much in this game.
I don't know.
You guys, this is the Marx Brothers. So which one of you would like to do a drink?
Be happy to.
All right, this is Villa One Tequila.
Oh, it's so good.
It's so good. No, Nick, true story, this is your tequila, right?
This is my tequila.
That's great. What is the slogan for Villa One?
Life as it should be.
Life as it should be.
You know what? This is life as it should be.
Oh, this is life as it should be. Well, life as it should be is you'd know who the Marx Brothers are. Okay, guys.
Now we do.
Guys, who's that?
The Wright Brothers.
The Wright Brothers.
The Wright Brothers.
Yes! Damn it! How do you miss the Marx Brothers and get the Wright Brothers?
All right,
I'm gonna start. I'll do this one.
Go ahead.
Villa One, life as it should be.
Life as it should be.
Oh, we're in trouble deep. Life as it should be.
What?
Yeah. Life as it should be.
Oh, right, I forgot.
Okay, ready, guys?
These guys killed a bunch of people.
Allegedly. Wait, so you, you're the oldest. I want to see if your younger brothers can name these people.
Mendez Brothers.
God.
Wait, what did he say?
Wait, yeah, say it again.
Mendez Brothers.
No. It's You're thinking of the very innocent Mendez Brothers.
Oh.
And not the incredibly guilty.
Oh.
Mendez Brothers. Oh, I'm sorry. We were looking for Menendez. Oh, I'm sorry.
I missed an N.
It would be like calling you the Genonises. Hey, you know what this is? Everybody to camera.
Life as it should be.
Hi, it's time for more dumb stuff. This is a new game.
Oh,
where,
wow.
All right, so these are the Jonas Brothers heads, and these are hairstyles they've had over the years. And we're gonna match those hairstyles to their heads. And if we get it right, the Jonas Brothers have to tell us if we got it right. And if we get it wrong, we have to do a shot. We didn't come up with a title for this. Jack, what would you call this game?
Hair.
Hair. Put a lower
hair
third
goals.
Down there.
Hair goals.
Hair goals?
Goals.
Hair goals.
With a Z.
Hey, it's time for hair goals. Yeah.
Okay, I do know one.
Okay, right, one.
Yeah, go for it.
Okay.
God, Jack. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, feel very confident. Yeah. All right. I feel good about that.
Wow. Okay. Well, let's just look at it. We're not.
Yeah, let's.
We're
not. Yeah, that doesn't look right.
That's not right.
That's
right.
I feel like yeah. Got to flip it. That's a flipperoo.
Oh,
Jonas's. This is our final answer. Are we right?
You're wrong.
All right.
Wrong.
All right. Hey, here's to you guys and your bold choices.
Hair goals with a Z.
We're not just out here trying to make you look bad. We've also had bad haircuts over the years.
I don't think
so.
That's
please
true.
Come up here and play.
Oh. What's happening?
I don't know. Oh boy.
Oh no.
It's okay.
Everybody be cool.
Yeah, maybe
it
just,
won't work. Here,
we do this.
I don't think that's gonna work.
It will. And once you do that.
No.
Oh. It's okay.
I don't know.
It's just spatial
He's
awareness.
A smart Jonas.
Get out of here.
I know. I'll be honest. If or when you guys decide to not have hair anymore, you look pretty good.
Yeah, right. Thank you.
You're talking about all of us, right, Joe?
No. Kev.
So bad at magnets.
Joe,
I
swear to God.
The real thing. Hold on. I know. I already know.
Does it take you guys this long to write songs?
Even longer, and they're all hits.
Too shy, sir.
We've committed.
Cheers.
Yeah, that feels right.
You say, what can make me feel this way? Shuffleboard. Talking about shuffleboard. Shuffleboard. Hey, in honor of the new Jonas Brothers single, What a Man Gotta Do, we're gonna play What a Man Gotta Do Shuffleboard. Here's how this works. You pick a biscuit with one of our faces on it. You shoot it down there. We will with your faces. Anyway, it'll become clear. Okay, you guys go first. Nick is picking Josh. Good luck.
Too light.
We
stonk.
All right,
do a shot. All right, no, we're gonna keep it going. All right, and now I'm gonna try to double up on Nick. Yeah, here we go.
Is he taking shots?
Yes,
he does.
You
have a chance to bob that up.
Wow! What do I got? Social, everybody drinks.
What is
it? Cheers. Something. Oh, between the legs.
Please proud.
A very rare move. I'll finish yours.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh,
so
clear.
Yummy.
That's classic Seth right there.
Way to go. Did you get it?
I played my part. Back for never
let him say I didn't play my part. Joe is gonna have to do some.
Make a toast.
All right.
That's nice.
Let's bygones be bygones.
To Cambridge Analytics.
That's a good one, I like that.
Oh, that's pretty. Ooh. What is it? Ooh. Oh, no. Jack. Things have turned for Jack McBrayer. This is very exciting. We're gonna each draw a title of a pop song out of here, and then we have 5 minutes
to go write a pop song.
All right, I got one. You got one. I'm gonna show mine.
Drunk at Noon.
All right. Well, don't say it.
Wait, do we get to see it?
You got yours? All right. And now we are gonna go take 5 minutes and write a song.
Okay.
Done.
All right.
Easy.
Promise, baby. Sun is at zenith. Things are good with my penis.
Oh, I love that. I got one. Sun comes up and I'm ready. To drink.
Promise, baby, I'll make you die. I'll never make you die.
I have you
in No, I'll never make you die. I'll never make you die.
That's heavy.
Drinking noon, I'll see you soon. I got nothing to do in the afternoon.
Oh,
I know we're rhyming noon with noon.
Nobody knows.
I've got nothing.
Oh, and we gotta do a bridge too. That's how a song works, yeah.
Baby, it's the love. Baby, it's the drugs. Baby, it's the drugs. Baby,
are we going up there?
Yeah.
How much time do we have? 5 minute bomb song?
Nine is N-I-E. N-I-N-E.
Yes. That's how you spell nine. All right. Can you read it to me and I'll write it?
They're going to put this in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
Correct. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage the McBrayer Brothers.
Ooh, and this is Drunk at Noon.
It's still light out, which seems like madness. I'm drinking Coors Light to mask my sadness. Still no darkness, but I'm ready to drink. And I don't care what my parents think. The sun's up high, it's at its zenith. And everything's good with my penis. Yes. I'm drunk at noon. I'll see you soon. I've got nothing to do this afternoon because I'm drunk at noon.
Now, please welcome to the stage the Jonas Brothers, who will surely not beat our song with their new song, In Bed by Nine.
One, two. Baby, I'm feeling fine. Baby, let me in. I want to finish skin. Do you want a 69? And I want this all my life. Let me lick your toes. I want to blow your nose. Baby, I'll have you back by nine. Yeah.
69.
I'll have 69. You back in bed by nine.
That's the Jonas Brothers who clearly won the pop song in 5 minutes. Hey, whoa.
Hey there.
Oh, my God.
All right.
You guys, this has been an incredible afternoon, and we would like to say this has been Day Drinking with the Jonas Brothers and the Myers Brothers and Jack McBrayer.
You've been here before, and then about a month ago, we went out, and we did Day Drinking together.
It was something else.
You and your brothers, me and my brother, our friend in common, Jack McBrayer.
Yep.
Was it what you expected as far as how much we drank?
No, we have a bone to pick.
Yeah, okay.
And that bone to pick is that is real.
Yeah.
That is no joke. Oh, we're on TV, I can't say that.
Yeah.
Well, it was something else.
Yeah, we drank a lot in 2 hours.
We drank a lot, and I had a meeting directly following
this. Oh, you can't do a meeting.
Because I assumed that this would be like
TV drinking. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
TV drinking. But, you know, I will say, I think you and I held our own.
We drank the most, yeah.
Yeah.
We did drink the most. I felt the worst, and you and your brother, Kevin, received the most shaming.
He did.
Because he has two children, and he drinks the least.
He drinks the least.
I have two children, and I did fine.
You did fine.
Yeah.
Kevin tried.
He did.
Really hard. Jack tried.
Yeah, Jack tried
extra,
really hard.
Sweet, sweet Jack.
Yeah, sweet, sweet Jack. He did his best.
But all in all, it was a really great memory, what I can remember of it.
Well, that's why it's nice that it's committed to film, although I'm always dread when I see the first cut of it because I don't have any memory of it either. One thing that I was very impressed with is we drew song titles that we did not see in advance and then were told to give 5 minutes to write a song. You guys wrote a very good song in 5 minutes. It was disheartening.
Really scandalous song.
It was a scandalous song.
It was hey, Mom, Dad, yeah, we did this day drinking thing. Maybe don't watch the song portion.
Yeah. It was a beautiful song. Beautiful. I will say it's the most beautiful song I've ever heard that has a line about 69ing.
Yeah.
Leave it
to the Jonas Brothers.
Leave
to write
it to the Jonas Brothers. I feel like it doesn't get enough shout outs in romance
we should
songs.
Add it to the set. Yeah.
Add it to the set
right
for sure.
Next to all the Camp Rock songs.
Yeah, exactly.